officially come out for him to hit the recording, or you already did?
I turned it on as quickly as I could, and for the record, I did invite Mr. Christensen to join all of us for the rest of the meeting, and he had declined.
All right, so we had a motion to come out in non-public and a motion to seal the minutes.
Aye.
All in favor?
Aye.
All right, and I'm gonna turn it over to Andy, we've got one announcement.
So there's a question asked last week about Captain LeBroy sending a letter of retirement. The letter of retirement was officially received by the chief today. The letter was dated today's date and signed by Captain Roy, effective April 1st. We do not have the letter in our possession because the chief is not here right now. But Bob and I saw it and it was dated
today.
Because that's the first thing I looked for.
Yeah, it's dated today, signed today, and he handed it to the chief this morning while we were here, so. Anything else?
Any questions? You just got here.
Anything, Lois? Just non-public? Or public session? I don't even know if I'm non-public, I have no clue. Any other comments?
We're public. So that's just that one retirement?
Yes, one retirement. As of today. And we have a motion to adjourn?
Motion to adjourn.
Wow, the last official.
You have a second.
Second.
All in favor, we wish David well.
Well, you didn't have to be there Saturday.
Have a Saturday without me.